having no regrets, it's all that she really.